Epiclesis, the part of the Divine Liturgy or the Mass in which the celebrant invokes the Holy Spirit to change the bread and wine on the altar into the body and blood of Jesus, said at the beginning of the offertory prayers in the Western tradition, and at the end of the aforementioned in the Eastern tradition,